Let me tell you about a useful concept that you can use to organize your classes effectively. It's called the concept of coupling. We'll say that a class is coupled with another if it uses the other class. In fact, BlueJay shows us this relationship with these arrows that you may have noticed before. In this example, the car class is coupled with the person class because the code of the car class uses person objects. But the person class is not coupled with the car class because the person object actually knows nothing about cars. Let me show you. When you look at the code of the person class, you'll see there are no cars in sight. But when you look at the code for the car class, there's a person here, and the person class is used up here. Like I said, the car class knows about the person class, but the person class doesn't know about a car class. It's a good idea if not every class knows about every other. It makes it easier to make changes. For example, if we make a change in the car class, the person class doesn't care. It never knew the class in the first place. One wants to keep the coupling between classes as low as possible. Let's see what other classes the car class might be coupled with. Go ahead, go through the code of the car class and give me a list of all of the classes that the car class uses. Just put the names of the classes into this box.